I'm bored. Really bored. I know. I'll call Dean and Rachel. I'll FaceTime them. Hey guys, what's up?
Hey guys, I miss you guys so much. I wish I was at Capernaum Club. All I do is work.
Hey guys, what's up? I got an idea. I was just sitting here with my basketball and it got me thinking. What if, Robin, I throw it to you all the way from my house to your house. If you go outside, you can catch it, and we can have a huge game of neighborhood catch. How much fun would that be? And then you could throw it to Rachel after that. Here, let's give it a try. Robin, go outside. I'm gonna launch it.
Rachel, go long. I wonder who else I could throw this to.
Watch out for the pick and keep an eye on the fence. Gotta run the give and go, take the ball to the hole. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. Just keep your head in the game. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay.
Taking my toilet paper. What's up, Sid? I got some great news. That's what we got. We got our toilet paper back. I knew we could do it. Come here, buddy. We just wanted to say thank you so much on behalf of Sid and I for getting us our toilet paper back and having a great time playing catch and staying connected. We love you, we miss you, and we're praying for you. See you, friends.